Rubber bullets are just one of several less lethal weapons used against crowds at protests. But researchers have known for years that they can be just as dangerous as the real thing. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.